Ready?
Go. It's on, Tony. This is a battle to the death.
Okay.
One man, what happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress, she was gonna be a star, she was gonna shake her ass on the hood of White Snake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy.
She's way more downhill than I thought it would be.
Average life, and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids. They tell her that she's uncool, cause she's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics, she knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, even St. Elmo's Fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. She'd get a hand on a member of Duran Duran. Where's the mini skirt made of snake skin? And who's the other guy that's singing in Van Halen? When did reality become TV? Whatever happened to sitcoms, game shows,
on the radio?
Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids. They tell her that she's uncool, cause she's still preoccupied with 1985. She hates time, make it stop. When did Motley Crue become classic rock? And when did Ozzy become an actor? And bring back Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, cause she's still preoccupied. 1985, Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana. There was U2 and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, cause she's still preoccupied.
Oh, it was a hard song, actually.
It didn't seem any harder than everything else I play. You like fucking double my score every time. Like, literally.
What?
38,000 to your 76.
Oh.
Literally.
There's a shit ton of local scores.
Yeah, I just quit recording. Just now.
Alright.